deal, signing the bill yesterday was really a surprise. We all know, reading about how bad the budget situation was over this last year and the next couple of years looking forward, and to get a $15 million tax credit approved is a testament to his belief in it, and I think folks like Sonny giving him a call on Sunday afternoon. But then last but not least, putting this all in perspective, you know, it certainly couldn't have happened with a great utility like Southern Company, and they've got, they provide us power every day. Our lights never go off, or, well, unless there's a bad storm. But they are just an incredible utility.